Garlic bread in the oven is like a man in a strip club. It shouldn't be in there too long. You gotta keep an eye on it. If it gets a little too hot, you may have a problem. Well, that was a big clove, but you only use about this much garlic for two slices, unless you're expecting vampires for dinner. And so I'm going to do two big slices. Hey, serve it to your husband before he goes to the strip club. Throw some extra garlic on there. Have fun, honey. Good luck getting a lap dance.